This morning, a suspect accused of shooting and killing a 70-year-old man has been arrested. Police say Jalen Mosley was trying to carjack the victim. It happened Saturday at a package store on Metropolitan Parkway. He's now sitting in the Fulton County Jail, charged with murder.